Let's begin. We're back at the Nexus. If I remember correctly...
Well, you slipped through the fissure too, did you?
Oh wow, they replaced them?
Demon souls. Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero. Hunting for demons?
Stuck with the audio.
One of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Poletaria. You came for demon souls. Or to save this land. And be remembered. It's all the same. We're welcome here. As long as we keep slashing up demons. You came for demons. We're
welcome. You know what's funny? In the original game, you're way different. I wonder who else is here. I'm sorry if I'm gonna take some time exploring. The candles meant something, I forgot. There are people once you see them. Get good. Yeah, of course. Will my experience be the same or different? First things first, let me talk to Blacksmith. What's up?
You new here? Are you here for my services? My name's Baldwin. I'm just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, thing.
God, I like this guy. Purchase items, plants, fresh spice. That's for MP, right? Yep. Recover durability. Recover out temporarily? Huh.
If you haven't heard, there's another blacksmith at the entrance to Stone Fang Mine. He's an eccentric old man. He knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in the town of Solstar. If you do meet him...
No, forget it.
That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just chase you off. There aren't enough smithing tools in this temple to handle all the work. Only certain ores can be used to forge weapons. But you'll just have to make do, and be thankful that I can do anything for you at all in this forsaken place. And be thankful that I can do anything for you at all. Do come back alive.
Hey, man.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scuds came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here in... this Nexus, my wife and daughter fell victim to the demons.
Damn, the expressions are so good.
But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. When the Scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a coward. When I came to, I was in this Nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. My candle maiden cared for me during my first days here. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. Poor, poor girl. Trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. If only something could be done to help her.
Oh, square, my bad. What is this? Oh. Magic damage. Don't want to have too much stuff on me. Ooh. Oh. Red Night Eye Helmet.
Rest assured. Best of luck to you.
Oh, I gotta see this. Nice. Damn. Ball tire royalty. Hey yo, that's not bad. Damn, 36? Okay. How's a Black Knight armor? This is much lighter. What is this one? Increase max HP? Hell yes. Alright. Let's do this.
I'm keeping a close one.
Ah, sorry. Should I explore more or should I look around? Nah, let's get the first mission ready. Gates of Boletaria, a huge stone castle in the heart of the northern kingdom of Boletaria. Hungry soldiers attack trespassers, their souls stolen by demons, while nearby terrible dragons have taken roots. Let's go. Chapter 1-1. Gates of Boletaria. Let's do this. Bloodstone. Okay, people die. need a pure white stone for this one. Down you go. Ah, fire, okay. I know fire's gonna kill me a hell of a lot. Fire bomb. Iron resin. The flame, okay. I remember that shit. Try falling down. I don't know. Dumb as hell. Yep, everything's the same. Firebomb, I got six. Yeah. Okay. Bastard sword. Ooh. Oh, la 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 la. Eighteen strength. Damn, too heavy. I don't know who this guy is, the beginner. I know I can't block. I can't block to save the life of me. I have to dodge. Tactic don't work, change it up. And good night. New moon grass. I need a key. God, it feels so good. I think I remember almost everything. If not, I'm pretty sure the memory will come back to me once I get to certain locations. If anyone ever died to that boss, I clearly understand. Oh. Little shit. Light crossbow. Is there still an aim button or? Okay, still the same. Soldier shield. If it's not 100% physical blocking, it ain't worth shit. Christmas merch. Open up the shortcut. Beware of her ambush, thank you. Firebomb. Hi. My intelligence is very dangerous. All right. One down. One more to go. Rain. Less HP reduction. Oh. Yeah, but item discovery. I'll be fine. If I die, I die. Continue with our quest. Nope. Shopkeeper. Hey, buddy.
Good day to you. Care to look over my wares? Mostly stolen, but who's telling me? Brave knight or lowly fodder? The demons snatched their souls regardless of their station, plummeting them all into madness. And those who dare cling to their humanity were hunted down. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. There's this skinny fellow, clad in the most lavish armor, who's always mumbling about some mission. He's another one who's managed to stay sane. Like yourself, probably some pampered little lordling by the looks of his attire. I'd give an arm just for the buttons off his shirt. It is the end of great, but hell, at least.
Okay, so it's firebomb. Ooh, soldier lotus stops bleeding. Longsword, club, spear, light crossbow. save a lot of money for this. I'm good, my tempo knight, but that's fine.
Go ahead. I'm not going anywhere.
I could come back here later. Thief ring.
A surprise indeed. Well, now that you are here, pray thee, fend off these dreglings.
Oh, he's not wearing orange. Calculate. Calculate and fire. Wow. That was shit.
Rescue. I am Ostrava of Boletaria. Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, he should have scared me.
Now I take my leave. There is something I must do. No matter how far I venture, only the soul starved remain. Is there a single sane person left in Boletaria? No matter how far... Is there...
Nice. I should be clear now. Let's keep going. What the fuck? I remember this. Bye. I love the Randolph physics in this game. Alright, now we've got two choices. We could either risk it all, or die a horrible death. I know what items are here. Question is, can I survive? Oh, you go faster. Okay, I can't. In the original game, it took a little while. Nope, I can't risk that. Unless... if I draw him out, maybe. This is physical damage, or? Oh, my bad. Power attack.
Ah!
Come on, take the bait, take the bait. Worth it. Bye. I couldn't get the last one. You know what? Fuck it.
I don't need that.
Oh, this is what I need. The fire shield. Strong enough to block a dragon's fire breath. I think. God, I hope. Can I sell something in here or you can't? I don't know. Going for round two. If I die, then okay. But this is a tactic I must show the people. It's so worth dying for it. Oh, I got it. Worth it. Worth it. So damn worth it. What was it? What did I pick up? Oh. Oh wait, no, that's not it. What did I pick up? Was it? Did I glitch a game?
Oh, I got the Ring of Strength. There we go, my boy.
The Ring of Strength, totally worth dying for. Okay, too heavy. Still too heavy. There we go. Totally worth dying, folks. Worth it. Time to get my souls in. Finish this quest. Okay. Just because I got the Ring of Strength, that doesn't make me fucking invincible. Freaking die. I lose a lot of money right now. Nice. Wait, how do I... Item will... How do I... Oh, that's for women. Oh, yeah, I remember. Finally, I can... Oh, buddy, I am so sorry. Just need to get my money back. Run it, get my money back, that's it. God damn it, I gotta save Ostrava. Go for it, Sarma, I got you.
No master.
Son of a... Kobe. No souls.
Yeah.
Later. You live? Wait, I have a question. No, because I got the ring of strength. I picked it up. If I didn't, it would have said that message. Okay. I'm gonna work for a second. There it is. Just what I need. My other question is this. In the very beginning, I didn't understand it, but now that I'm playing the remake, why did the monster throw his weapon? You know, like, first sign of contact? Yeah, like, why did it throw his weapon? I mean, I understand if it's like, we're under attack or something like that. I'm not really sure, but I'll take what I get. Oh, wrong one. Alright, time for the boss.
Ah!
demons. Good night. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy this game show. I'm going back, have the little cutscene, and then I'll save it right here. Thank you guys for joining me. Leave a like, subscribe, show it to your friends, anyone that's interested. Let's all get this together. I'm sorry, what the hell? Ah! I forgot you had to pick it. Nice.
Welcome back.
The original maiden.
The monumental awaits the above. Monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
It's still alive, I'm impressed. There's something that might interest you. The black robe maiden in the nexus looks after the flames. She's one with eyes sealed, contained by wax. She can control souls like no other. Bring her the souls of man and demons, and she will impart your flesh and blood with their power. But beware, do not decay into a foul beast. Did I just lose audio? We just lost fucking audio. Yeah, it's way different. You know what? I will go with Voltario. Put that away for right now. Put these away. Put those away. Actually, I will need the souls just to level myself up. Gray demon, lead demon. Don't need this. Did something happen to my... I don't know what happened to my audio. God. Damn it. Alright, guys. Gals. I guess something's wrong with the audio. I don't know what's going on, but I'll see. Wait, hold on. What did I just saw? Ritual blade. Where the f was this at? Hold on. You. Oh. Oh, there's only one swing. Come on, don't do this to me. Oh, I did not know I had this son of a gun. Okay, hold on. One. Two. Okay. I can't do it like that. Hold on. Can I do a combo with it? One. It's a little bit faster like that, but hold on. Let me try with two hands. One. Two. Whoa. One. Two. Okay. You know what, folks? We're going to save it right here because of the audio. I hope you had a great time experience. I hope if you ever play the game again, like, you could do some of the strategy I did, or maybe you already know it. But I hope you have a good day. Leave a like, sub, and I'll see you guys next time. You guys have a great day.